with that, that the introduction of a mandatory financial contribution from large caps to ISPs may distort competition between market actors. And it is likely to lead to a competitive disadvantage for small ISPs and for small caps. Smaller ISPs have a smaller number of end users and lower bargaining power. A sending party network pays regime would make it possible for ISPs to exploit their physical termination monopoly.